Yeah. Knife one on the beat. I can't front now. You got some hot beats. It's your boy Kanye to the. Got consequences ahead.
I see now.
Little brother. I see now. One, boom. Yeah. I want y'all to listen. Question. Hell, I end up arguing with this bitch. Know everything, but don't know shit. Kinda reminiscent of Anna Nicole Smith. I just turn my music up like Dan and some cold shit. I might have known about a couple of months since then. She gained a couple of chunks. She went from being a strobe light to that old lady on Boomerang. Lady Eloise, I need no lights. And I swear she a riot, folks. How she ordered all that food and a motherfucking Diet Coke? He said, you lying, Joe. Why is you lying, yo? Cut it out, quit it, G. You hurting my kidneys. Nah, she talking about a couple of kids from me. She hitting at a ring from Tiffany's. Right then and there, I had an epiphany. I swear since that day, I've been treating fat hoes differently.
I see now. You was hurt and you on a rebound. Ben and Jerry's and Mickey D's now. And you just gonna get all that weight on me now.
Versus do shows for a living. Hoes, they look at me like every day Thanksgiving. Peak, check how I'm living. White tees, free jeans. Shotgun and Caprice, big hype like Yao Ming.
And it seemed astounding how they go out their way. Just to prove they dedicated and devoted to Ray. I guess it goes how they say that they pimpery pay. That's why I'm putting them to the test like every day.
Not like the GED or an SAT. Pop quiz, let them know that they mill ain't free.
It's more like a college degree when you're following me. Without the entry level job, just a mile and a so when I tell you get them, girl, and you prove that you true, I'll let you post up on the block with the rest of the crew.
This just a couple of trials that we put them through. Let a nigga know now what you trying to do for real.
I see now, you was hurt and you on a rebound. Ben and Jerry's and Mickey D's now, and you just gonna gain all that weight on me now.
Nah.
Fall back, yeah. If I ain't a player, then what the
it's
hell
real
you call
tall,
that?
Females, I hit them with deliberate styles for me to try to lay with them.
Right.
And then chill around the way with them like her name was Lisa, Angela, Pamela, Renee and them. Respect game. When it come to my ex-dangs, I keep them in line like rollerblades at the X-Games. Fontaine never was the type of Kirk out to stretch things. Till the album dropped, now you thinking my rep changed. Look, we ain't sleeping on the floor no more. But it's a strange misconception, I ain't poor no more. That's bullshit, if they ain't paying, fuck a promo tour. I'd rather keep my ass home and hit the porno store. So we hit the sex shop, cause she wanted to get with me.
Aight.
Two shots of yak, she started acting so giggly. 9 months later, she went in the delivery. And since then, I treat my baby mama so differently. Word. Check it out.
I see now, you was hurt and you on a rebound. Ben and Jerry's and Mickey D's now. And you just gon' get all that weight on me now. You call that,
huh?
But nigga disrespect me, I'ma be in all black. But baby, if you let me, I'ma take it all back.
All back. Yo, I swear I'ma take this truck back, man. I mean, I got the new G5, whatever. That shit be in shop every 2 weeks. I told him, if y'all take this back and give me all my money back and trade me in for the CL, I'm finna put it on his little brother song in 2 weeks, and they ain't believe me, but now I must let y'all know, don't go out and buy the G5. I swear, like, it's a bad look for the girls. Really, they get in the car, and they always wanna look over and be like, oh, nigga, your check engine light on, it's on. I'm like, your top on. So we got two things we trying to get off right here. They don't like that. I'll take it back. I just had to get you, man.
Live and direct show. Right here on Black Hippie Radio Entertainment. Catch it on Black Hippie Radio Entertainment.com. And where else? St. Cole.
Midwest Militia Battle League everywhere.
That's where we going to do it. Also on YouTube and everything else, man. There's big things is coming for us. And we're going to do it smooth and we're going to do it right, man. And we're going to get everybody involved and get this movement going, man.
Man, we got to get it going.
You know, everything going to get better, you know. We right here, Chicago. Once again, thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all for tuning in all over. In the last few days, we done hit different pods overseas and everything else. So, you know, yeah,
that's
much love
hey,
to the listeners, man. You know, people even chime in on YouTube and everything else saying they love the show. And
shout out to the listeners.
You know, shout out to the listeners, you know. So, you know,
and the angry listeners.
Yeah, and the angry listeners.
Love y'all.
Anything you want to say before we...
I love y'all.
In parting?
The angry people.
Anything you want to say, man, listening?
Stand up and say some shit. Get the shit off their chest type of people. I love y'all. Yeah. People that speak their mind and just don't give a fuck. I love y'all.
I dig. That's how it is. All the way live. You got something to say, St. Cool?
Man, maybe that's Militia Battle League. Your boy St. Cool. My boy Rush Danger. Black Hippie Radio Entertainment, man. We out.
There it is.
Be cool.
Smoke deep.
I just like to give a shout out to everybody listening, and hopefully we get some feedback from y'all. You know, when we get this call in and everything like that. And
call in setup. That's dope.
Yeah. So, yeah, we got everything coming. Believe that it's gonna be bigger, and hopefully we get more. So, you know, not somebody just saying, just send me the link, man. You know,
we gonna get it. We gonna get it. Don't worry about it. Patience is virtue. And virtue, I see good truth. But we out of here.
Yes, sir.
I am your host, the Black Hippie. We're going to do this again.
In a minute.
Holla at y'all.
Yes, sir.